Hi everyone, so I'm with this gorgeous lady, Rhea Kapoor, right here. And I know we all love your style, I know I do.
I hope so. It would be really sad if you started saying that it's awful.
I absolutely love it. In fact, today, again, I think it's kind of sexy and yet formal.
Yeah, I mean, it's formal-ish. I'm wearing jeans, yeah. But you know, I like a good white blazer, summer.
You so can never go wrong.
You can never go wrong, yeah.
Since it's the summer, what do you think, like, are the three wardrobe essentials that you need to have?
I think some beautiful, delicate jewelry that you can layer, nothing too heavy because it's hot. Maybe a really nice white shirt. You can pair with skirts and jeans and everything. And then, I don't know, maybe a nice summery light bag.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what's your favorite Met Gala look? If you have like more than one.
My favorite Met Gala, I had quite a few this time. I really loved Zoe Kravitz. I thought she was super hot and understated. I really liked, what else did I like? There were a couple that were amazing. Oh, I liked Gigi Hadid a lot.
I loved her lashes.
They were really amazing. Cool, yeah. It was a nice beauty moment. I really
liked
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga
was cool. Really, really cool. Katy Perry with the little chandelier was fun. Oh, I loved Kim Kardashian.
Yeah, even I loved it.
And I know it's controversial, but camp just means to, you know.
And any like current can look?
Current can look? I just saw Alessandra Ambrosio in Ralph and Russo. She looked very sexy. And I liked... I thought Julianne Moore looked beautiful. I always
liked her gown, and it's like so beautiful, the color emerald green.
You know, emerald green and navy, I feel with red hair looks the best.
It looks really good. It was bringing out the hair.
Yeah,
sure.
She looked beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. And how would you like, you know, pair your jewelry for a date night?
Pair my jewelry for a date night? It depends on what I want to bring attention to. Now, if I want to bring attention to my collarbone and all, wear something beautiful in my neck.
Yeah.
If I want to bring attention to my neck, I'll wear something really beautiful in my ears. If I want to, you know, if I'm feeling a little sort of adventurous and experimental, then I like stacking a lot of rings.
Yeah.
Make it a little edgier and cooler. Just depends, you know, on the mood. Depends on the boy. Depends on where you want to go after.
That makes sense. Any favorite accessory like in trend right now?
Favorite accessory in trend right now is, honestly, and I'm not just saying it, is wearing like long lariats, like layering jewelry.
Yeah.
I just think it looks really sexy and cool.
And it's kind of on since a while, right? It's been over a year or
it's
two.
Rihanna.
I don't know.
It's Rihanna. It's all her impact and her influence. Like, I see the way that she wears jewelry and I'm so inspired.